Hello my dear students, welcome for today's video lecture of maths. You know that we are dealing with the chapter 5 division, and in that we have started practice 5.2. okay, so first four examples I have given you in the video lecture, and next eight examples I have given you to solve by yourself. Okay, till 14. Okay, so today we are going to solve the examples from 15 onwards. Okay, 15 to 18, and remaining two examples you have to solve by yourself. Okay, so let's go for it. See example number 15, practice 5.2, example number 15. 62,147 divided by 15. Okay, so here 62,147 is dividend, means the number to which we are dividing. And your 15 is what? Divisor, right? Divisor means what? The number by which we divide the dividend. Okay, so let's solve it. Before that, let's write the table of 15 so that it will be easy for you. 45, 60, 75, 90, 105, 120, 135, 150. Okay, so here we have table of 15. Let's divide. Now you know, first we divide the number formed by 2 digits, that is 62. Okay, but 62, if you see in the table of 15, there is no 62. Then in that case, we have to find the smaller number than 62, which is in table of 15, which is that smaller number than 62, 60. See here, 75 is greater than 62, then smaller than 62 is 60 itself. Okay, so you know, 15 fours are 60. So what will come in the quotient here? 15 fours are 60. Subtract 60 from 62. 2 minus 0, 2. And 6 minus 6, 0. Okay? Let's bring next digit down. 1 came down, became 021, that is 021, means 21 only. Okay, so now 21 divided by 15, again 21 is not there in table of 15. The smaller number than 21 in table of 15 is 15 itself. See here, so 15 ones are 15, so 1 will be here, 15 ones are 15. Okay, 1 minus 5. Again, 1 minus 5 is not possible, so from this 2, 1 will take carry, 1 right now, this 1 will remain, 2 will remain 1, okay. So, 11 minus 5, 6, correct, 11 minus 5 is 6, 1 minus 1, 0, that is 21 minus 15, the answer is 6, okay. Next step is, let's bring next digit down, that is 4, 4 will come down, became 64. So let's divide 64 by 15. Let's divide 64 by 15, but if you see in the table of 15, there is no 64. The smaller number than 64 in table of 15 is 60 itself. 15 fours are 60. 15 fours are 60. Subtract 60 from 64. 4 minus 0, 4. And 6 minus 6, 0. Okay? Next, 7 will come down, became 47. Now here we have to divide 47 by 15. So is there 47 in table of 15? No. The smaller number than 47 is 45. 15, 3 is 45. Okay, 3 is. So 15, 3 is here, 3 will come, and here 45, below 47. 7 minus 5, 2. 4 minus 4, 0. Finish all digits over, 3, 7, finish. Your example is finished. Okay. Now, see here, what is quotient? This is quotient, 4000 means answer. Answer, you know, answer in the division is called quotient. So, 4143 is quotient, and here remainder is there. Remainder is there, what is that? 2. 2 is the remainder. Understood? Next, 93,701 divided by 16. So let's write table of 16. Okay, so first we will divide, as you know, we will divide the number form by two digits, that is 93. 93 is the 93 table of 16. There is no 93. The smaller number than 93 in table of 16 is 96 is greater than 93. See here, 96 don't take. It is greater than 93. The smaller number than 93 is 80. Okay, so 16 fives are 80. 16 fives are 80. 5 will come in the quotient. 16 fives are and 80 will come here below 93. Why 80? Because 93 is not there in table of 16, and smaller number than 16 is smaller number than 93 in table of 16 is 80. Okay. So now 3 minus 0, 3. 9 minus 8, 1. 13 is the 13 remain here. Let's bring next digit down, that is 7. So the number became 137. Let's divide 137 by 16. Okay. So is there 137 in table of 16? No, there is no. The smaller number than 137 in table of 16 is 128. 16 8s are 128. Okay. 8s are 16 8s are 128. So 137 minus 128. Can you do directly 137 minus 128? If possible, you can do. Otherwise, let's do place by place. Is 7 minus 8 not possible? So from 3, let's take one borrow here. Cut 7, right? Oh, 7 will become 17. 3 will remain 2. Now 17 minus 8 is 9. Okay. 2 minus 2 0. 1 minus 1 0. Let's bring 90. 0 down became 9 0 means 90. 0, 0, 9, 0 means 90 only. So let's divide 90 by 16. Again, 90 is not there in table of 16. The smaller number than 90 is 80. So 16 fives are 80. 90 minus 80? 90 minus 80 is 10, correct? That is 0 minus 0, 0. 9 minus 8, 1. 10. Next digit will come down. Next digit 1 came down, okay, so became 101. Let's divide 101 by 16. Now again, if you see in the 16 table, there is no 101. The smaller number than 101 is 96. 16 6 are 16 6 are 96. So 16 6 are 96. 101 minus 96. How many? 5, correct? Let's check it here. 1 minus 6 is not possible. So, we need to take borrow from this place, but there is 0. So, 0 will become 9. This one will become 11. And this one will become 0. Because from this one, 1 we have taken borrow here. So, this 0 became 10. And again from this 10, 1 we have taken borrow here. So, 10 became 9. 11 minus 6 is 5. 9 minus 9 is 0 and here 0. Finish. All digits over. Check here. All digits over. Okay. So the quotient is 5,856 and remainder is 5. If you want to verify your answer, which rule you will use? Division rule. If you remember, dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder. Divisor into quotient plus remainder. If you do this, you will get dividend, this number. So if you are getting that means your answer is correct. Okay. Next, 52,670 divided by 17. Let's write table of 17 first. 85, 102, 119, 136, 153, 170. Okay. See now, 52,670 divided by 70. Now let's divide first 52. Okay. Is there 52 in table of 17? No, there is 51, which is smaller than 52. So 17, I think 3s are 1, 2, 3. 17 3s are 51. Okay. So 17 3s are 51. 2 minus 1, 1. 5 minus 5 is 0. Fine. Let's bring next digit down, that is 6. So number became 0, 1, 6, that is 16. Now let's divide 16 by 17. Now if you see, a 16 is smaller than 17, so it is not there in the table of 17. It is smaller than 17. Before 17 it comes, okay? So the but we have to divide it, that means the smaller number than 16 in table of 17 is 17 zeros are 0. 17 zeros are 0, 17 ones are 17, 17 to the 30 going this way. So the smaller number in table of 17 than 16 is 0 only. So 17 zeros are 0. 16 minus 0 again 16, as it is, will come down because 16 minus 0 is 16 itself. Let's bring one down. Became 116. Okay? 161. 161. So now see, is there 161 in table of 17? No. The smaller number than 161 is 153. That is 9s are. 17 9s are 153. Okay. 1 minus 3, not possible. From 6, 1 will take borrow here, this one right now. 6 will remain 5. 11 minus 3, 8. 5 minus 5, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. 8 remain, okay? Let's bring next digit down, that is 7. So the number became 87. Again, 87 is not there in table of 17, but small. So we have to take smaller number than 87 in table of 70, which is that? 85. 17 5s are 85. Okay. So 17 5s are 85. Subtract 85 from 87. 7 minus 5, 2, 8 minus 8, 0. Over all digits finish. Quotient is 3095 and remainder is 2. Remainder is 2. This is remainder. Okay. Next. 545,889 divided by 18. Let's first write table of 18. See, 54. First we divide to 54, and there is 54 in table of 18. See, 18 3s are 54. So 3 will come here. 18 3s are 54. 4 minus 4 is 0. 5 minus 5 is 0. Let's bring next digit down 5. 005 means 5 itself. Okay. So we have to divide 5 by 18, but 5 is smaller than 18. That means we will say table of 18 is 0. 18 zeros are 0. 5 minus 0, 5. And 8 will come down. Next digit, 8 will come down. The number became 58. Now is the 58 in table of 18? No. Then the smaller number than 58 in table of 18 is 54. Okay. So 18 again 3s are. 18 3s are 54. 8 minus 4, 4, 5 minus 5, 0. 8 will come down, next is 8 will come down, became 48. Now 48 is also not there in table of 18, the smaller number than 48 is 36. That is 18 2s are 36. 48 minus 36, 8 minus 6 is 2, 4 minus 3, 1. 9 will come down, became 129. 129 is also not there in table of 18. The smaller number than 129 in table of 18 is 126. 7s are, okay? 18 7s are 126. 9 minus 6, 3. 2 minus 2, 0. 1 minus 1, 0. Finish. Quotient is 30,327. And remainder is 3. Okay? So, in this way, we have to solve the examples in which we have to divide 5 digit and 6 digit numbers by 2 digit numbers. Okay? So, you know the tables till 20, by heart, the tables till 20 perfectly. So that you can do these examples, do this calculation in your mind, not need to write table here. Okay? This is optional. If you don't remember table, then you have to write. But if you are able to do in the mind, that will be well and good. Understand? So by heart tables for multiplication also, for division also, tables are necessary. Till 20, you must by heart table perfectly so that you can do this, solve these examples within less time. Understood? If you are in doubt in this, you can free to ask. Okay, so thank you for today and have a nice day.